On October 27th, at the Taipei Flower Expo celebration venue, a group of rainbow crossers came forward to share stories of living homosexuality, bisexuality, or transgenderism. And about 1,000 supporters from all over Taiwan were infected by their passion for daring to change, daring to be different.
各位大家好，我叫魏，我来自台湾。
Hey everybody, I'm Wei from Taiwan.
我是魏跨红者。我们跨红者选择站出来，就是希望让社会的人明白，我们不是去争挺同反同，我们所要去争取的是有没有机会给我们一些声音，让更多的人都明白这里有人懂他们，这里有人了解他们。因为这一群人反而是最安静的一群，可是他却是最多的一群。
Global Rainbow Crosser Alliance, the organizer of the event, purposely used the Taipei International Convention Center to hold the world's first Global Rainbow Crosser Human Rights Summit. Rainbow Crossers from a total of 23 countries share the developmental status and human rights challenges faced by each country's rainbow crossing movement.
We were birthed out of persecution. There's something being preached, and as love is love.But is love love when I decide to choose that I want to change? So now what in actuality you're saying is love is war.
We need to better come together and pool resources as we attempt to influence government and politicians and people that change is possible. And we need to be a unified voice sharing our stories of change and transformation.
Global Rainbow Crosser Alliance stressed that they did not oppose nor fear homosexuality. Instead, the Alliance dared to be different and was willing to support Rainbow Crossers. At the conference, representatives of each country signed the Global Rainbow Crosser Human Rights Declaration, which stated that the human rights and beliefs of Rainbow Crossers should not be discriminated against, and their right to get help should also be protected.
这个全球跨红运动台湾起航，不只是亚洲第一，这次是世界首发，而且世界第一。
The Alliance also attended the public hearing of the Gender Equality Education Act on October 24th. They expressed the concern that sexual or gender diversity education might harm children, and also called for the transformation story of Rainbow Crossers to be included in sex ed curriculum.
我们不是为了要推翻同志教育，而是我们希望同志教育里面可以包含着跨红者的生命经验跟他们的存在的意义。性别教育本身没有跨红者的声音，它其实是一个一半的教育内涵，且包含我们的人权也是一样。所以如果我们今天游行同志游行，可是没有看到跨红者出来被接待的话，那这样的所谓的自由民主，我觉得是缺一半的。
Lastly, the Alliance called for respecting the life and dignity of rainbow crossers, protecting their legal, educational, and medical rights. They also hope that in a democratic and diverse society like Taiwan, people can hear the voices and perspectives of the disadvantaged rainbow crosser groups.